guys, Brendan from the Silver Form here. I hope you're all doing well. And today we're going to have a close-up and detailed look at the 2011 Australia 1-ounce silver koala coin. This is a special coin as the reverse has a privy mark. Now you can get this as a standard bullion coin, but also as this special edition. Now the privy mark is bearing the Berlin coat of arms that was to commemorate the World Money Fair in Berlin. And fun fact, this was the first privy mark to be on any koala coin. This coin has an attractive mintage of only 50,000, which is great if you manage to pick one up. And if you take a quick glance on the internet, you'll find that they're not that easy to come by. The first koala coin was released back in 2007, with the reverse featuring a different koala scene every year since. In 2011, the reverse shows a frosted background with an adult and baby koala together in a tree. Above them is written Australian koala, and as well you're going to see the privy mark. The bark and the foliage of the branches are very well finished, and if you look very close to the top of one of the branches, you will see the designer's initials EM, Elise Martinson, as well as the mint mark for the Perth Mint right beside it. And finishing off the whole design at the bottom, we have the year, weight, and purity of the coin. You won't see many of these on sale, but on occasion you will see a few on eBay. And at this moment in time, they're going for about 35 to 40 pounds. And that was my last check. So let us know down in the comments section if you think that that's a good deal. Personally, with a mintage of 50,000, I think that's a pretty good deal. On the obverse, we have the portrait of Her Majesty facing right, engraved by Ian Rank Broadley. It's accented with help from the frosted background, and the circumference inscription reads, Elizabeth II, Australia, with the face value, $1. I'll leave the detailed specs on the screen here, guys, so you can take a look at that for yourself. Now remember, you can get the same privy mark on the 2012 silver coin also, so you might keep an eye out for that. And please let us know down in the comments section what you guys think of the privy marks in general. Do you think they're worth the extra cash or not? We would love to know your opinion. Anyway, that's it for this one, guys, and it is the last in this series of the coin reviews, just for the moment, but we will be back again in the future covering more coin and precious metal topics, just like we do over on the Silver Form. So if you haven't gone over there yet, pop over and say hello. But before you do that, please hit a like on this video, comment, let us know what you think, and subscribe if you haven't already. Take it easy, guys. We look forward to seeing you all on the Silver Form. For more videos, discussion, and to buy and sell precious metals for free, head over to thesilverform.com.